There you are, Batman.
Listen to me carefully.
Help me! Please, somebody help me!
Come any closer, and I'll paint the room crimson with her blood.
Yeah, the controller is busted.
Sakes.
Zaz, what are you talking about? Just kill her! What's supposed to be now?
Kill her?
Now that was unexpected. Who'd have figured a deranged murderer would kill the poor little doctor? Too easy. Played you like a violin and cut your strings.
Nighty-night, Bats. Stay where you are, Batman.
Listen to me carefully.
Help me!
Why is the dark brightness so bad? Oh, that's why.
Come any closer, and I'll paint the room crimson with her blood.
Now that's expected. Who'd have figured a deranged murder?
What the fuck was that?
Stay where you are, Batman.
Listen to me carefully. Come any closer, and I'll paint the room crimson with her blood.
I know you're still out there. Won't be long, and you'll hear her final.
There you go.
You monster! You evil, evil, evil monster!
He's not going anywhere. You can stop now.
Sorry. I'm so sorry.
I saw Bane.
I know. Joker threatened me. I wanted to stop the experiment. I tried to give him his money back.
Joker doesn't take no for an answer.
He wants an army, a horrible twisted force to destroy Gotham, but he couldn't do it without the formula. I hid it, but...
So now he has Venom and your formula.
God, he has gallons of the stuff. There's a lab, hidden in the gardens. It's locked off, but the security key codes for the entire island are in the warden's safe.
What else is Joker planning?
How should I know? You think anything he says makes sense? I think he's insane. Oh my god!
Get out of the way!
Fuck right off, you blips. Let me pause so you make the game louder than my thing. Here we go.
Oracle, Dr. Young is dead. Have you figured out a way past these security gates? Before she died, she told me there's a production plant hidden somewhere in the gardens.
The Wayne Tech security protocols seem to be hack-proof. Lucius did a good job. It's a two-part biometric sequence.
And destroyed by Joker in the safe explosion. Harley Quinn has the warden, and he's the only chance we have to get past these gates.
Okay, good luck.
cool.
Older guys, stop yakking, you'll ruin everything.
Jeez, calm down.
Tell him to shut it now. You heard that, right?
Yeah, you know where to find me. Later,
idiot.
I'm fucking dead. If the fucking controller were to work, I would be better off, but it's not.
This. Joker was right. I found someone! Come on, wake up!
Nah, he's not gonna wake up. He sleeps peacefully. Fuck are you yapping, Harley?
As of 10 minutes ago, I have made it illegal to walk on the floor in any part of the asylum. Anyone caught doing so will be... Oh, this is stupid. Anyone caught will have their legs removed and perform magic to Emperor Joker.
We locked them all. Why'd he open up access to this tunnel in the first place?
Questioning the boss again? You've done nothing but whine since we got busted out.
Yeah, Joker sends his girlfriend down and tells us to guard the tunnel. We go.
He's hit!
Gosh darn it.
I'm unloading them into... I can't read this. Unloading them into your head.
Hello, ass wipes.
Don't let him hit you, you idiot! Jeez. You hit like a jerk. Hit him harder! Don't let him hit you, you idiot! Hit him again!
Balls.
Dead?
Think so.
When did he die?
Probably when you
He's here!
Let me grab that last one as well.
Interested in a bunch of flowers, baby.
They came crying for help.
Just stay where you are. Last thing I need is you running free.
Poor children. I'll save you. Everyone will pay.
I'm losing patience. You're cheating. You must be.
Nah, I just have a common sense.
So you figured it out, huh? Good job. Please, keep it to yourself. I've got a reputation to keep up. You need to get me out of this cell. It's me, Cash. I'm needed out there. I can help you. Help!
Dude, I don't have the button for it.
I'm up here! Please, someone, help me!
Some shampoo.
The plants, can't you hear them? They're crying out to me in agony.
Yeah, well, I really don't have time for this.
Please let me out. They'll die without me.
I don't know, Red. You're not on Mr. J's party list. Oh, well.
Please!
What the heck? I'll cut you a break.
That feels so much better.
Oh no.
What are you waiting for? He's taken control of the security overrides. I have the sequence generator, but without the terminal in my office, it's useless.
Your terminal has been destroyed. Give me the sequencer.
What? Oh, yes, of course. It's useless. Half the code won't get you anywhere. We're trapped in here.
Says you.
There's always a way out. Always. Stay here. Lock this gate when I leave.
Good idea. Can't have someone of my stature falling back into their hands now, can we? Get me out of here! You rescued the wrong warden. He's an imposter. You know how many freaks are in this place.
Uh-huh. Who the fuck is that clown?
So, you found it at last. What have you been doing with your time?
between us. Well, now there is. I know, I know. They're shocked. Come and get me, Babs. I double dare you. You know, Bats, I hope... Why don't you just go get a gun and shoot the stupid bat? You need a hand, Bat?
Never turn your folks to dust off! Or fire over here!
Whoopsie! Betsy has a boo-boo!
Okay, cool.
Patient pacification system deactivated.
What a good bunch of grims assholes. Bloody hell.
Hold on, Louis. That man will get you down.
Cutting it thin, Bad. The power's coming back on. 3, 2, 1. That'll hurt.
Both gonna die in there.
You're safe now.
You going after that crazy witch? I saw her heading out of the door as we got out of the room.
She won't get away. I'll stop her and then her boyfriend.
Good. Listen, I'll go try and get the ventilation system working. If you find her, don't go easy on her. For me.
This may take a while. The system's locked me out. Do me a favor. Stop that crazy bitch.
Taped patient evaluation 1. Patient name is Victor Zaz. Diagnosed clinically insane after the murder of at least 20 women in the Gotham area. Hello, Victor. I'm Dr. Cassidy. Seeing as this is our first session, let's spend some time getting to know each other.
I don't need to know you.
In a world of constant evolution, where the line between man and machine begins to blur,